D is for Diplodocus. Diplodocus was a sauropod. It moved on four legs. It ate trees and soft plants. It had a row of teeth like a comb. The Diplodocus swallowed stones to help break down the tough plant material it ate. The Diplodocus was long, up to 26 meters. It had a long neck and a long tail, and is actually one of the longest dinosaurs ever.